Hello, I'm back with Next Time. Come on, run faster. I have enough clams. Might as well just swim around. Get clean. Just running into a rock. Too hungry. These Sims can't do anything when they're too hungry. Alright, now I gotta figure out how the hell to get back to where I was at the beginning. I'm just gonna go back to the volcano jungle. Crap. Not this bullshit again. Might as well go back to the geyser plains. Ah, there's some footprints. Or some feet. Now I'm gonna go to the volcano overlook. So again, with the radio? If they're able to broadcast signals all the way out here, shouldn't the reverse be said the same? Like, I could call people on the radio and have them come get me? Well, I'm heading in the right direction anyway, with the north jungle. God, you're useless when you're hungry. How about you just die already? Wait, what? Hoke berries? How about you shut up and fucking eat something? some bananas, for Christ's sakes. There you go. Now harvest some goddamn berries before I kill you. Thank you. Alright. Gotta head over here. Freaking depressed. Alright. So that's some bananas. And some wheat. Oh no, just kidding. Alright, so now we got wheat and banana. Wish I could figure out what was up with those ancient doors. It's kind of irritating me a bit, but whatever. I'll never find out. So. Fruit cobbler. Not bad. So I'm just gonna sit here eating some food in my fancy house. Oh, I did a lot of exploring. Seriously though, just use the radio and send for help. It's not that hard. And now I'm going to the bathroom. And I'm having some more fun just by listening to the music, which is very helpful. Time to chat with this guy. Apparently she doesn't like herself. She's talking, or more like gossiping about a chimp. I don't even know what that is. Again, gossiping about chimps. Probably dumbass. That one's dumbass. Too bad he can't ever meet any Sims in this game, besides the one that you have.